Well, more than 1,200 young men and women embarked on a new journey today. They're now plebes at the U.S. Naval Academy. Today is Induction Day, also known as I-Day. The plebes will take the oath of office at a ceremony that just begun. Earlier today, though, they went through the traditional haircut, or I should say head shave in most cases. And one of the barbers here has been cutting plebes' hair for the last 30 years, and he has a message for each and every one of them.
I let them know that it's not bad. It starts off this way, but it's going to end up good. It's not that bad at all.
All right. Over 19,000 people applied to be members of the class of 2015.